guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Lauren, if you're new here, and so excited. Taylor Swift dropped her brand new song, Call It What You Want, like 4 minutes ago. I'm 4 minutes late, you guys, but I'm gonna get this video out to you as soon as I can. My life in real life has been like crazy. I've been moving all over the place. I'm in a room full of boxes. I absolutely love so much this community that I found on Twitter and on YouTube. I love that you all love talking Taylor Swift and everything else that I like to talk about. So please, if you're not already, please follow me on social media, on Twitter, on Instagram. Okay. There's been a lot of rumors surrounding this song, Call It What You Want. Some people are talking about how this might be a response song to Love Story. It might be Love Story 2.0 because she dropped some really cool Instagrams that might have given us some clues to lyrics. I love so much that she dropped this secret behind the scenes recording of how she created Gorgeous. I really think we need an acoustic version of that, am I right? But I'm so excited. To me, because of the footage that she has with Gorgeous, it sounds like she did a lot of backgrounds behind the scenes footage, like the making of all of this stuff. And that would just be so great if she has a making of, and but whatever, let's just get into my reaction. Okay, put it right here so you can see my face. HD, boom, full screen, boom. God, I have no idea what to expect. No idea. Is it gonna be a rap? Is it gonna be, let's start. Oh, she's so cute. This reminds me of her MySpace days when she would post videos all the time, you remember that?
My castle crumbled overnight. I brought a knife to a gunfight. They took the crown, but it's alright.
Girl, girl.
All the liars are calling me one.
True.
Nobody's heard from me for months.
That's also true. We know, girl.
My baby's fit like a daydream, walking with his head down. I'm the one he's walking to.
Fit like a daydream. How do you do this? How do you do this?
Call it what you want, yeah. Call it what you want to. My baby's fly like a jet stream. High above the whole scene, loves me like I'm brand new.
I feel like she wrote this on an airplane.
So call it what you want, yeah. Call it what you want to. All the flowers grew back as thorns. Windows boarded up after the storm.
God, your words.
Fire just to keep me warm.
Oh, that's so cute.
All the drama queens taking swings. All the jokers dressing up as kings. They fade to nothing when I look at him.
How do you do this?
And I know I made the same mistakes every time. Bridges burn, I never learned. At least I did one thing right.
You did, honey.
I did one thing right.
You did so many things right. That's so cute.
Sorry, I was working up my darkest night. My baby spit like a daydream.
Starry eyes with my
I'm the one he's walking to.
Oh my god, this is gonna be the new bop. I'm bopping.
Call it what you want to. My baby's fly like a jet stream. High above the whole scene. Loves me like
she wrote this on a plane, I'm calling it now. Call it what you want, yeah.
I want to wear his initial on a chain around my neck, chain around my neck. Not because he owns me,
oh.
Because he really knows me.
She's gonna have that in her music video. Dibs, dibs me on that now.
Call it November, holding my breath slowly. I said, you don't need to save me.
November, oh. It's so good, you guys. I'm about to bust out of this choker. It's so good. Call it what you want to. This is so good. This song is so good. I love her fast-paced lyrics. The best, I think. Higher than a jet stream, na-na-na-na-na. I don't know the words. Baby spit like a daydream. Oh, Taylor. Oh, look at this footage. See? She's got something planned. Oh my god, is it over? Oh, I don't want it to be. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Again, it's hard to hear a song and process it as I'm trying to be entertaining for you guys, but I think I like this song the best. This song sounds like it's gonna get stuck in my head the most. I mean, Gorgeous is amazing, so is Ready For It, so is Look What You Made Me Do, but ooh, that chorus of hi na 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 stream na 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 steam. Ooh, that's gonna get stuck in my head. I'm so proud of her. Like, to come out of, oh, don't make me get emotional again. How do you do this to me, Taylor? You were dealing with so much. You were just trying to continue the Taylor Swift brand and then Kim Kardashian and then Calvin Harris and the blah, 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 Katy Perry, blah, blah, blah. It's just like, it doesn't matter. This is what you're in our lives for. This is what you're so amazingly talented and good at. Like, I've literally never heard lyrics like that. Some of you may comment down below that like, oh, so-and-so writes like this too, blah, blah, blah. I don't care because she is so relatable. And that's so important to me. That's so, like, when I watch a lyric video and I'm able to literally sit there and be like, my best friend just sat me down on her floor and we're eating cookies and drinking wine and you're telling me about this new guy in your life and like, this is how he makes you feel. Higher than a jet stream. Oh, I wanna listen to it again. I'm gonna make it my ringtone. Do they still have ringtones? Yeah, they do. Man, there's so much surrounding this new album. There's all these new theories that came out. I actually would like to address a new theory that came out regarding the Ready For It music video that I'm totally gonna link below. I think it was a BuzzFeed article. Blew my mind. Essentially, you know how I was talking about how it's good Taylor versus evil Taylor? It has been said that dark hooded Taylor wasn't evil Taylor. It was another version of her training this Taylor in a box. And the more and more that I think about this theory, the more that I'm kind of like, girl, how did you miss this? That is exactly what it is, because there's two different parts in the music video that make me kind of be like, huh, what? I don't know what's going on. When dark hooded Taylor walks into the room and bodysuit Taylor is on the ground and she like kind of gets up majestically and then she stands there with her hands behind her back and then the camera shifts and we see this octopus Taylor version kind of just like standing there. And what this person thinks is that this dark hooded Taylor is training this Taylor in the box. Like, dark hooded Taylor is this version of Taylor that the whole world has seen that has been carefully crafted and perfectly put together, and she's training this Taylor in the box on how to get out of the box, on how to deal with the world, and how to deal with all of this hate and blah 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 that has been hitting her lately. Because that moment when she like flies up and has her crazy Harry Potter moment, the dark hooded Taylor has this like look of amazement, like whoa, like really really amazed at what she's doing. It's like she is training her to deal with the world on the outside, I guess. I don't know. I'm gonna link the article below because it's a brilliant theory. Thank you to whoever tweeted that to me. One of you out there watching my videos tweeted me the link to this article. Thank you so much. I'm gonna include your name right here. I didn't know about this theory, and this theory makes so much sense because the two points in the video that I don't understand of Ready For It are when the dark Taylor is looking amazed at her ability to fly and like shoot these orbs around like pool balls, and the other part is when she turns around and she's this like octopus. Now, after reading the article, it literally does seem like dark Taylor is preparing her for training, preparing her for the real world of what she's about to do and what's about to happen, and it's so exciting. Oh my god, I'm so excited. It's November 2nd. We are less than 10 days away from Reputation dropping. I'm so excited. I'm gonna do an unboxing video. I have no idea when this package is going to arrive. I sent it to my work, so I'll probably be including clips of when I receive my package at work. I don't know if I'll be able to wait till the end of the day to open it. I'll probably open it in the bathroom at work. Whatever. Sorry about it. I have to watch it again. I have to watch it over and over again because that was a really good video. I'm probably going to listen to that song as I edit this video because I have got to get this up tonight. Thank you so much for watching my videos, you guys. Like, the amount that you guys hit the like button on my video really helps other people find my video. That's kind of what I'm learning since I'm new here on YouTube. The more that you hit that like button, the more that other Swifties will be able to see my videos about her. So thank you so much for liking. Thank you for commenting. If you're not subscribed, hit that subscribe button. Come on, I'm really funny. Cheers to you, Taylor Swift. I'm so proud of you. I know you don't know me, but I'm so proud of you. Like, this is the way that you should be dealing with this kind of adversity in your life. Using it to your craft, using it as your art, and I just, you're an inspiration. I love ya. Can't wait to meet you one day. It's gonna happen. I can feel it. I can feel it. Thank you guys so much for watching, and yeah. Tweet me things. I don't know. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I absolutely love that you guys have been tweeting me your new theories, commenting your new theories down below in my YouTube comments. It makes me so happy that you guys care about this stuff as much as I do, and that you like me decoding her stuff in her videos, and I love ya. You guys are great. Thank you so much for supporting me. It makes me feel so much less alone in this world. I can't even describe. Thank you so much for watching me. Thank you for saying nice things to me, and see you soon. I gotta go edit this video now, guys. All right, I'll see you soon. See you soon. Yay, your reputation's coming out soon. Wow.